My name is Trace Eakins. I'm from Moultrie, Georgia. To be an organ donor, it would make my family really proud to see something of me live on in someone else. I want my legacy to be me being there for someone who really needs me and helping someone out that really needs help, hoping that they will continue that legacy within themselves and do that with their friends and family.